At Mind Empowerment, April is a month of vibrancy. Our quote of the month is, choose to live, not just exist. What is the difference, you might ask? When you go through life mechanically, when you live life without any zeal or enthusiasm, when you stop doing things for fun, that is existing. Just breathing is not synonymous to living. Being alive is to live every moment, to embrace the joys and sorrows that life brings our way, to enjoy doing what we really love to do, and share that happiness with everyone around us. Being alive is to be fearful of future, of what it holds for us, and yet strive on, taking risks, and try and make our dreams, our passion, into reality. Vibrancy can be summed up as, life is not measured by the number of breaths we take, but by the moments that take our breath away. So go on and live life vibrantly, starting today.